This is for you.
We think you're so brave. You're like the girl from The Fault in Our Stars, but real.
I think they mean well.
Hope. What an ironic name for a girl dying of cancer, don't you think? It's my note from the doctor for life. No homework, teachers let you slide, people are nice to you.
I love attention just as much as the next person.
There are no signs of cancer in both Hope's blood work and her PET scan.
What are you saying? We're talking about clinical remission here.
Yes, it's back to homework.
I like things the way they are. I like my boyfriend, I like my friends. I don't have to tell people until, you know, I get my life back together.
You're cancer girl. And Kai's girlfriend, of course.
Where did you get it?
Make-A-Wish.
You can get a Hawkeye at Make-A-Wish. I want cancer.
Yeah.
These are all part of my new campaign, Hope. I'm gonna stick them all over the city.
And there's so many of them.
I know you're not gonna be around forever, so I wanted to tell you I love you.
I love you too, Kai.
I'll tell them.
Wait, you didn't even tell them yet?
I just need more time.
Oh my God, that is such a non-terminal person thing to say.
I'm gonna fix this.
I promise. Who cares if you're sorry? You have to do something about it.
When will you realize?
Look at Heath Ledger, or James Dean, or Janis Joplin. Is it better to die popular or live a loser?
You lied to me.
It was an accident. It just came out.
High school, it's just hard. Half of high school is learning how to live in this world. You gotta let her figure it out.
Cancer and I were inseparable since I was 12. It became familiar, and I lost sight of what really mattered, my real friends and family.